Alright, we're back, and this match came about because in Last Battle Stars, Aqua attacked Mai Valentine after her match with Rose Wilson. Yes, well,
the following
Rose is,
well, scheduled for one fall.
I have nothing against anything Rose has done. Why, because you're attracted to her? I just say that to, piss off Deadpool. Sure, okay. I do, but no, seriously, Eva tried to get her boyfriend, right, and lied about it, saying that she was in his apartment or whatever, when he was off wrestling for another colleague. Yeah. And yeah, so that's Rose's part of the story. Ichigo was right, Eva sucks.
Okay.
Well, as you see, Rose.
She messed up Mai Valentine's leg in their match.
And yet she's still doing this shit. I guess. Really don't have anything to talk about nowadays. Her gimmick confuses me. Well, okay, that is something to talk about. Yes. About how her gimmick confuses me. Yes, we talk about that.
Now she stopped dancing, and Aqua and Mai are having words, and Aqua's yelling at some fan, which, yeah, we do that around here. And now, Aqua just drop kicked the ref. Match hasn't even really started yet, and goes right after Mai. And she kicks the ref in the rib. Okay. This is an unusual Aqua from the one that we know from Kingdom Hearts.
Well, this is the anti-Aqua, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, well, Mai's got back in this match. Knee to the spine. And straight jacket. A straight jacket sleeper in. And will she... Well, she... I guess she can verbally tap out. I don't know.
And now Mai... Okay. Oh, bro. The hold is broken by Aqua. Oh! Rolling elbow. Roaring elbow. I don't know. You can't talk.
No, I can't.
Oh, wait. What's Aqua doing? Oh, reverse DDT. Stomp. Misses. Punch. Forearm. Rolling elbow. Excuse me. And now she's going for a headlock. Got locked in, but Mai breaks the hold. Having problems over that?
No, I'm not having problems.
You said breaks the hold. Because it took her a while to break the hold. Oh, man. Did you just go, oh, what?
Oh, that was, oh, wow. Going for a nerve hold, and Aqua may be out. Mai may have just won this match. Here's a pin. One, two. Why is the ref slapping Mai in the head? Yeah, she should yell at him. He was slapping her in the back of the head. I mean, Aqua kicked out, but oh, basement drop kick. Now that kick missed. Now Aqua taking advantage. Snapmare. Oh, wrenching the neck. And now Aqua. She's dragging Mai away from the ropes. Oh, knee to the face of Kinshasa. Or Boma Yi, whichever you want to call it. And now... Oh, what's she doing? Oh, drops her face first on the mat.
Looks like boobs first.
Well, maybe. And now Aqua. Oh, stomping her in the gut. And just stepping off of her. Okay. What is... Aqua seemed confused for a second there, but she goes right back after Mai, so okay. Yeah, she's been seeming confused for a bit.
Yeah.
Weird. Now she's stomping away on Mai's leg, and Mai rolls out of the ring. Now Aqua threatens her, but wait, Mai, punch. And that's blocked.
Yeah, I mean...
Oh! Fireman's carry takedown.
Yeah, I mean, most people, when they do that, are just luring them out. But I think Mai's just only attacked for self-defense.
Yeah, maybe. And now Aqua. Oh, man, she's looking at that leg again. Oh, no, no, she's not. I was wrong. Oh, again on the mat. She drops her face on the mat. Now stomping that leg again that Rose already injured. Oh, God. Oh, and Mai with a spear, but that seems to be taking a lot of her out of her leg, and she kicks out. Miss punch. Slap. Oh, Aqua's pissed. That slap, those slaps are pissing her off. Well, yeah. Oh, that rolling elbow again. And now Mai is hurt. And Aqua's acting confused. Is she talking to herself?
I usually expect Jade to do that.
Yeah, no kidding. I'll punch the back of the net. She's doing it again. What the hell? Who's it? Wait, Mai. Showing off the crowd. Aqua still distracted. Kick to the gut. Sunset flip powerbomb. To a pin. No. Aqua grabs the ropes. Kick. And flying forearm. And, oh, wait, reversal.
You forgot what an inverted atomic drop is.
I know I didn't. And now. Oh, it stomped to the gut again. Now going after the neck. Now Aqua going high risk here. Moonsault, but no! Mai gets the legs up, her knees up. Oh, martial arts attacks. Again, just combination of punches and kicks. Now Mai, oh, reversed, elbow to the face. And Mai with a knee to the face, I mean, Aqua with a knee to the face, to Mai's face.
I haven't heard that in a long time.
Oh, what a kick by Aqua.
What, in a long time? Mai's face.
No, Mai's face, not Mai's face. And again, Aqua could have probably won it there, but she's being, okay, she goes for the pin. One. Kick out. I don't know why she's all weird and confused, but okay. Now Aqua. Okay. Oh! Takes her down with that move, and now Aqua. Reversed into a DDT. Mai got has her hand on the ropes, though. Okay, so Aqua's not done. Another DDT. Trying to scramble Mai's brains. Here's the pin. One, two. Mai's got her foot in the ropes, and she has to break. Stomp, stomp, stomp. And And now, leg DDT. Well, now Aqua wants to destroy the other leg. And another leg DDT. Now missed that missile drop kick. What was that?
I don't know. She ran out and then she ran back in. I don't know.
Oh my God! She threw her legs into the turnbuckle. Well, it looks like Aqua is trying to destroy her legs here. And wait, Irish whip to the corner. Kick to the knee. Oh man, that's the knee Rose messed up. And sunset flip powerbomb. Aqua, I don't think she's confused anymore or whatever's been going on. I think she's going in for a kill here. Oh! Yep. Now she's doing it again. She was yelling at nothing, and now Maya takes advantage, kick the gut. Oh, this modified Harpy's Revenge into a pin. Like Rose's music. Rose's music starting up, and like Maya wants to fight. Rose isn't coming out. This is a trick. Rose is messing that whole family since Ema hit on Red Hood. Wait, Aqua's up. Oh no, that submission hold. I kind of forgot what she called it, but got it locked in. Mai's in trouble. Mai's in trouble. Okay, well, she taps out. She had no choice. Right in the center of the ring there. Aqua's won another match, even though she seemed off a little bit, but every once in a while. But here's a replay of some of the action. There, she's just got nerve holds by Mai Valentine into a pin. One, and this is where the ref was slapping her in the head. Yeah. Here's a spear by Mai, which you can see Mai had trouble getting up. One, kick out. And here's a sunset flip powerbomb. And here, that, which Aqua was just confused as hell, talking to herself. I don't know what the hell that was about. And finally, she pins Mai, but Mai had too much of a chance to recover. And here, that modified Harpy's Revenge and teleportation? Okay.
Here is your winner,
That's not what happened. Okay, sure. Well, anyway, Aqua's your winner. Yeah, I don't remember the teleportation either.
No.
That didn't happen. That was a weird replay. They're having fun back there with editing tricks.
Yes, they are. They need to stop. They
need to do their work. Anyway, yeah, Aqua has won this match, and Mai may be more hurt after those attacks on her knee. Guess we'll see coming soon. On to the next match.